decrement a number with JavaScript. You can easily decrement a or decrease a variable by 1 with the minus minus operator. I minus minus. So I would be the unknown number, I guess, whatever number you want to put in there. Is equivalent of I equals I minus 1. Yeah, so it's similar to the plus plus 1. But you just, this, the minus minus just means you minus 1. And the plus plus means you add 1. Note, the entire line becomes I minus minus, eliminate in the new field the equal sign. Change the code to use the minus minus operator on my bar. So, get rid of this whole thing. Minus minus. Close thing, yep. That's right. Done. Okay, let's move on.